Welcome back to Dead Island 2. We need to track
find this
down
bean
Tisha.
Cup cafe and start there, I guess.
Okay. Just instantly died. Oh, hello. Great way to start the video. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Go away.
Here we are, the bean cup. Now what?
Big boy. Get out of here. Screw this. Not annoying at all. Where's the bloody coffee place? Okay, so aiming wondrously. Wondrously? Roaming around work. So we found a way. Let's talk to her.
Hey!
Old Rubes is freaking out.
Must be, to send his VIP.
Firstly, I volunteered. No one sent me. Secondly, I'm not sure I trust him.
Why'd you say that?
Dunno. A tingle in my socks.
Yeah, join the club.
So, get this. I'm sightseeing in Brentwood sewers when this lady, bare feet, calm as you like, tries to kill me. Not 5 minutes ago, I walk in on her and your dad, chatting like an old couple.
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
That's her! She acts like this is all just another day at the office.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
She knows more than she's saying. But first, come back and let Rubes know you're okay.
Not happening.
This is your family, Tisha.
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
Dunno. I don't want to piss off the one guy that can get me out of here.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
And what is this hotline to your Auntie Lola?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK? Wait, she's that Lola Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Okay, deal. But we share the goss, right? No more being kept in the dark.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
No thanks, can I have your crossbow? Still need more stuff. Right. Oh, there's people.
I'm in the Mushroom Club, and I don't know what that means.
Oh, she let you in on that. We're the Mushroom Club. You know, because we're being kept in the dark and fed bullshit.
Like a mushroom.
They've been sending specially encrypted packets for weeks.
Uh-huh.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ugh.
This is a lot of data.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It must be a local network. When was this set up?
Shit.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
So, Lola Conrad, OSK billionaire recluse, did not flee LA. Instead, she tracked me down and awakened something inside of me. My socks are definitely tingling.
A bit weird about your socks, Jacob, but each to their own, I suppose. Nope.
Here we are, OSK store. Right. Find the scope and mutter the magic phrase. Bollocks. Server reboot needed. And I'm as tech savvy as a wooden spoon. Need a pass for the server room. Sensible. Sensible people.
So sorry, but not really.
Oh, Henry. The tea leaves do not read well for your exploits, old lad.
Hunt down Henry.
Never get out of the boat, Henry. There's tigers in these mangroves. I guess these are servers. Power is on, so...
Oh.
Lovely. I'm a fucking tech genius. Now, back out, say the magic words, and hello, Conrad. People, people, please. We're closed. Screens are up and running. Time to make contact. Hello, computer. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Hello, computer. That was shit. I'm looking for Lola Conrad.
Hey. I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
So, I'm not the first. And Rubes hasn't exactly been straight with me. What happened to this other guy?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Nah, not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
I need to find this lab on Ocean Avenue. That's where the answers will be. Hold on. I thought the cell network was dead. I get it. Every time I ask for something, you deliver. Thanks, OSK. Tisha, OSK was cagey about Conrad, but it put me onto a lab nearby that your dad was using.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. out.
Go to
the mushroom. The outbreak, but need urgent assistance. Like, right now. If you're out there and still alive, for God's sake, come and help us.
Absolutely no idea where we're going. Oh, so we actually need to turn back. Hey. And go to Ocean Avenue, right? That's a screamer. So it's this way, I think. Yes. Somewhere along here, right?
Our 5-year anniversary. I know you've said no to me 3 times, I know. But I'll regret this if I don't do it now, so I have something important to ask you. Will you marry me, love of my life? Are you all right, baby?
Damn, bro. Oh, wow. They all followed me. Okay, right. Oh, I'll be back once I've figured out where this bloody lab is. Okay, I think I know where it is. Leave me alone, freaks. Okay, I thought I knew where it was.
Here we are. Tisha, I'm outside the Rangate building. I think the lab's in loading bay 7. Can you open it?
Sure can. Well, the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Thanks. I'm going in. See you soon. Your bog standard welcoming committee?
they can't get me. I'm so sorry.
Triple locked. Someone was being extra cautious. Triple locked. Someone was being extra cautious.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, this is it. Oh, now this is impressive.
I have a feeling something's gonna go down.
The code for this blood drive is catabasis. K-A-T-A-B-A-S-I-S. Enjoy!
Another blood drive? Like the one on the pier? That must be Noah. Fried Noah. Whatever they were trying, it killed him. Wait, I stuck my arm in one of these at the CDC. No more fucking about. How do I turn all this shit on? Well, this all looks splendidly sinister. Not Wakanda. Waste of fucking time. Only one person I need to talk to. Doc Rubes. He's my only... Oh, you must be Noah! Nah, bruv, I don't need a pet. You have to stay here. Don't give me those puppy dog eyes. Uh-oh. Wait, I am not taking you home. Oopsie.
Of course. Oh, Jesus. Noah, please, try. Ow. They're healing items. What was I supposed to do? Alright, let's do it again.
Well.
I'll be back once we, once I beat this guy. Okay, I think I've got him. He was an annoying boss fight, that's for sure. I missed that. Except that I didn't want to do that. But we did it.
Please. No. Not this. I'm shiny?
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom, and you bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. But rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What's inside me? What am I?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us NUMEN. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only NUMEN, like us, can carry humanity through it.
But the plague? Doc Rubes is gonna find a cure and kill it, right?
There is no plague. Reuben, he was a good man once, but now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
No, hold on.
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. NUMEN. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we are the Omega Point.
No, this isn't my story. I'm getting out of here, out of LA.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
Okay.
Oh, Mom, I'm in deep. If you can pull any favors up there, I need them.